Hello everybody, I'm Jordi Tiță, I'm CEO of AIRSWIPE, and today I'm going to show you how we're going to revolutionize the way business presentations are done. We're going to do this with a team of highly skilled professionals. I myself hold a degree in computer science and I graduated a master's in economics. We have a double major in informatics and cybernetics with over 7 years of experience in IT software, and we are being advised by Andrei Pitish, who brings more than 20 years of experience in high-tech startups. I don't think I need to tell you that we're in a moment in time where computer interaction and user experience is changing dramatically from the old paradigm. From the release of Nintendo Wii in 2006 to the recent release of Microsoft Kinect and the rapid expansion of the iPhone, it is obvious that alternative means for computer interaction are becoming the status quo. Also recently, we saw a huge amount of sales in Microsoft Office 2010, and we can't help but wonder when will this alternative means of computer interaction is going to get into the business software presentation. My answer is that this is going to happen now. There is a great need in the market for new business presentation software and new ways to hold a business presentation. Companies really need to make an impression on their clients. They need to be able to sell more, and they need to keep their audience focused so they can get their message through. All of this, they have to keep their costs low. They have to be able to adapt fast the new technologies, so they need something cheap and easy to use. We are working on a product that addresses these needs. AIRSWIPE is a software that brings this natural user interaction and the natural way to use a computer to business presentations, and in particular to PowerPoint. By using hand gestures that are identified by a simple video camera, we can map these hand gestures over certain actions in PowerPoint. How this came about? We work on a product that identified hand position on a hard display or on a projection by pointing the camera at that display. Seeing the rapid expansion in the business presentation software and in the selling of digital projectors. We saw the opportunity to use the same technology so we can map, so we can face the camera to the presenter and then identify these hand gestures. We are currently in the process of developing this product and bringing it to market. We have a lot of advantages on our side. It's just a software, it's a web-based technology, so theoretically, you don't need to install anything on your computer. And you have a lot of problem with presenters. For example, you get a presentation very static and dull because with one hand you hold the mic and with one hand you hold the presentation. So if I want to do anything, I'm going to look quite silly. Again, you have no problem with the batteries. You can't forget your presenter because it goes with the device. A lot of laptops have a web camera. So if that laptop would have a web camera after our product is completed, I could just swipe my hand and we could go to the next slide. Instead, I'm going to click. It's also a good place to be in right now. We have an enormous increase in digital projector sales. In 2008, there were 6.2 million sold, and it's predicted that in 2011, there are going to be 8 million sold. Also, in institutions, education institutions, we are seeing an increase in projectors and digital whiteboard solutions, which also need a projector. In China alone, over 2 million units are predicted to be sold by 2013. And also in UK alone, we have a penetration of 75% in schools of projectors. An easy forecast for us: we are not bold. Even if we get 0.1% of the digital projector market alone, of the digital projectors sold each year, we're going to reach profitability in the first year. We're going to reach an amount of 400,000 euros. After the first year, we just 8,000 licenses sold, and in 3 years go to 0.3% and reach a figure, a revenue of 1.5 million. What we will need to make this happen is the amount of 50,000 euros to complete the product in the first 6 months, start sales, direct sales, and marketing, reaching profitability, like I said, in month 9 and break even in month 11. We are willing to offer for this 25% of the company.